what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And live action from Liga MX is coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Stuart.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Sanchez has a go, and there is the goal. He's found the net, surely unconfined. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Henry Martin. Richard Sanchez. And he's beaten him here. Real chance. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Martin. Surely! This game very much over as a contest. Lopez. Luis Fuentes now. And it might be. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Fair to say, the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. In position. Oh yes, it's gone in. And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Henry Martin. Can he make it count? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So they restart the game and only one team in it.
Starts and did so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Chance to finish. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. And they will make the change now. So the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time. Can he take the chance? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And denied by the post. Can they convert? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Is this the moment? Nicely saved. Good and fair challenge. Will he find the net? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides. Shot attempted, it should be. Fidalgo. Couldn't hang on to it. Henry Martin. Chance here. Oh yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. There for him. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. They restart the game and only one team in it. Cordoba. Can he do it? Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Martin. Give and a go, and a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively and almost cutting through at will at times. The result never much in doubt.